and welcome. And here is my snowman. It's a bit recyclable type snowman because we didn't have any carrots, which is quite funny. We didn't. So instead of a carrot, we use this garden hose. And then for the eyes and the buttons, we use these, and the mouth, we use these cap holders, these from bottles, you know, you get the caps. And then we've got two sticks with gloves on top of them. Nice hat. It took me and my dad, because my dad also helped, quite a long time actually to make this. And I'm quite happy with it. And this is probably the first snowman I've made by myself, because the last time I had seen a snowman was when I was young, and just when the last time it snowed was when I was really young. So most people like up in Scotland would say like, oh, this is like my seventh snowman I've made this year, and I'm like, this is the first snowman I've made in my life. So yeah, and now we're going to show a small clip of this trampoline thing. It's like in slow motion, so yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, so here's my trampoline, and as you can see, there is so much snow here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna jump, you're gonna see it in normal, and then I'm gonna make it slower. I'm gonna show it in slow motion, and even slower motion. So yeah, let's get into it. I need to be very careful whilst entering, so I don't mess it up. Okay. Hopefully this will look awesome.